Agent Schrader, what were you doing in a shooting fight on your own with no backup?
Mr. Salamanca's presence was not something I'd anticipated. I was tending to another matter.
What other matter?
Searching for your brother-in-law, as I understand.
Your brother-in-law?
I let him go.
If you give your testimony in court, yeah, that's the deal. So what's the situation down in Sinaloa? I'm just curious, you know, for myself.
Slipped in the McCann shower.
No. Scalding water from powerful jets knocked her off of balance. My wife is in constant pain.
I'm getting better. I really don't want to sue.
Well, you must have hit your head when you fell, sweetie, because you're acting like an idiot.
Whoa. Bob, that was demeaning. Beverly, would you like to respond to Bob?
Yes. Bob, when you speak to me like that, I feel like you're belittling my intelligence.
That's because I am.
That's very touching, JR. But we're talking about bribery and obstruction of justice. I have to pursue an indictment.
Still doing all your business on the fairway? What's your handicap, Peter?
I don't have any skeletons in my closet for you to pull out and parade. I'm an honest state attorney. He's got a 1 o'clock tea time with the city police commissioner. So if you'll excuse me.
Spent the last 24 hours on the phone, talking to every school from Kingdom Come to Timbuktu. And with the short notice and Thanksgiving coming up, we couldn't find a neutral site.
What do you do when you get to a crime scene?
I usually like to deliver a well-timed pun to lighten the mood. Looks like someone asked him the wrong question.
I prayed for this woman. I remember, she looked just like my mother. All of a sudden, her eyes got wide like the Red Sea parting. She was hearing for the first time in her life. And she started to praise God. But all that would come out of her mouth were these funny noises. She was mute from birth. She couldn't say words. I started to laugh. I couldn't stop.
What'd you say that day in the courtroom? A man reaps what he sows.
Let's talk about this, okay?
Well, my life is over because of you! Today, so will it.